An Academy. Let's crack it.
Good morning, everyone. I'm very happy and in fact delighted to join all of you today. This is my fifth attempt, and I graduated in BTech Computer Science in 2014, and I worked in TCS for 3.5 years. So I have been working from 2014 till 2018. I resigned in 2018 and I prepared full time, and I'm able to clear this 2019 exam. My optional is sociology, and so this is how I in fact so I can tell you over the course of our discussion, based on your questions, I can tell you more on what you want to hear. Okay. Thank you.
This was your fifth attempt, Surya.
Yes.
You had sociology from the beginning, or it was a subject that you chose it in between?
Yes, Deepika. I always, it was my social optional all through, and I also did MA in sociology through distance education. Mm-hmm. Soon after I finished my BTech in 2014, from 14 till 16 while I was working, I did MA in sociology.